This semester, one man will take on the most dangerous mission of facing Nazareth's most mythical creature.
This is by far the scariest thing I've ever had to face. If it grabs hold of me, I don't know what I will do. I don't know what will happen. I'm afraid for anyone that will try to make it through this monstrosity just to get to their car.
Will he take down the Raging Schoeneck?
After this, everyone better take the sidewalk.